Keep going.
Can you tell us what we're doing here at the exercise lab?
Feel that resistance. I want you to pedal fast.
So I don't breathe through my nose at all?
Even your lips will go over that whole piece there.
How does it feel,
Pat? It feels good.
It got lighter?
Yep.
In the lab, we get to learn how to do the test that you did today, like a VO2 max test, which is the biggest predictor of disease and death.
Good job.
You're in it. It's really cool that we get to be a part of helping people know their numbers.
That's the emergency eject button.
I mean, it is a little claustrophobic.
Breathe like you've got a feather on the end of your fingertip and you have to blow it off.
Okay.
It's
for UNM faculty, staff, and students, as well as anyone in the community.
You got everything you got.
Keep driving.
Come on, just a few more minutes. You got it.
Drive. 14.
Keep going.
Let's go.
I like you.
What is research in regards to exercise important?
Exercise has been shown to help so many things regarding your health, even psychological, but also heart, lung, muscles, kidney, pretty much any system you can think of.
If you just want to go underwater, just touch your hair down.
And essentially you're going to do exactly what you did out there.
You're comfortable in the water, which is good.
Yeah, it does help to exhale before.
3.1.
We get to work with students around campus that enroll in fitness courses, and then we administer a fitness assessment on the students so they can get an idea of their cardiorespiratory fitness, their flexibility, muscular strength, muscular endurance.
There it is.
Well done. Good job. California.
Thank you.
Good job.